please welcome to the floor, Miss Sheila Snow.